So this is our PV-2.5 Vibratory Tub. It's a pretty simple setup. This is how it comes. It ships on this crate here, just like this. Comes with this sound cover. You can see inside here, the inside has got the polyurethane lining. So this is 2.5 cubic feet of finishing space. It's got a little drain down here, and then an end discharge. This plug comes out just by turning the end here. You can pull that plug when you're ready to unload. So you can have, if you have smaller parts, they can be sent through there. But obviously, this plug comes through pretty easy. So really easy operation, and it's a constant speed drive. So once you get it plugged in, there's just the one 120 volt plug here. Flick the motor on, and it's running. It comes, if you open up, there's two screws here to open up. It comes with this little compound recirculation tank and pump, so that'll automatically recycle the water through here, and then it drains back under here. So there's really not a whole lot of setup to this. So I mean, obviously, first you want to get a mixture of compound and water in here. Usually that's it's about a 1 ounce per gallon mixture for richness, and about every hour you want to give this a check to make sure that this isn't too full of slurry or effluent, and get it cleaned out, because that's really going to help with the consistency of your parts. But a really simple motor, vibratory motor. These come both. You can get a variable speed version. This is the constant speed version. It also comes with the sound cover, so it's a simple setup, easy to set up, and easy to use. So this is the PV 2.5.